quiet places, everybody, please.
I'm the daughter of Ed and Lorraine Warren. When I was a little kid, I was not aware of what my parents did for a living. In the morning, my father would get up, he'd go down in his office, and he'd read about the occult. He'd find something to go and investigate, or somebody would call them, and they'd go off on that case. People kept giving my father all these haunted objects, and they had to put them someplace. In a cabinet downstairs, my father told me, never open that cabinet up. I was afraid to be there.
Annabelle is probably the most haunted object in the Warren's occult museum. That came straight from Ed's mouth because of the havoc that it caused with people.
What'd you do to get in there?
Something about that doll really does fascinate people. It's sitting in a box and behind glass. Sometimes her legs move and her arms move. She's supposed to be a little girl's cuddly toy, but she's not.
I like your doll.
I didn't see the doll for many years, and then I became very, very frightened of it.
The real life Judy was completely paralyzed with fear.
She still hates it.
My parents always told me, don't give it recognition, don't look it in the eyes. And to this day, I will not look it in the eyes. I don't think about it. You keep making me think about it.